composition structures, form, I still have, still is very vague for me. I mean, I understood in some like concerto, like fugue, like those things. Maybe I don't know. I wonder sometimes because I wasn't in school long enough or not paying attention. I still doubt a lot about this. Like the other day I was listening to something, actually Anthony Braxton, and talking about opera, and I thought like, okay, I know what is an opera, but what is it theoretically? What do they call an opera? Okay, there must be a story, there's an orchestra, there's a narration, there's a plot maybe, there are people singing and acting at the same time. I don't know if this is giving me so much information about form, actually. I don't know what is form. I don't oppose improvised to form. I never opposed improvised to composed. But I'm still is wondering, I mean, when I write down music because of a certain purpose, or like, I don't know, I want to record duet with somebody, but I want to direct it a bit, go in certain direction or not go, avoid it, goes in some direction. So I'm going to write music. I am probably giving it a form, but or using some, I don't know, echoes, some classical forms like you would have in poetry. With the verse and but I don't know, I somehow can't I can't assimilate it. I think to play with form, you mean, is the biggest freedom. Yeah, I think you generally tend, I mean, in those questions you generally tend to put the finger on improvisation as something mysterious. And I have a tendency to tell you this is something you're doing every day, constantly, from waking up to going to bed. I know it's not a, it's not a satisfying answer, probably, but I sometimes I'd like to think of all those things as, like, for example, improvising is not pure improvising, purely improvising, because it doesn't, it's not making any sense, not more than purely composing is, well, maybe it makes sense for some people, but it doesn't make really sense either for me. It's about just play, like just be, just play. I am this, what I'm doing, I'm doing what I am. And already by saying it, I'm killing a bit of the idea, but you know what I mean. How about just playing? What I played before, for example, I mean, it's nothing achieved or anything, but I just play the way, and with times I learned, well, I'm able rather to just play what I'm happy to hear. Maybe it's not the right thing, but just what I hear. It's so simple that it looks so complex to explain.